How to remove the search box from Windows taskbar in Windows 10. It is actually quite easy to do. You just right click here on the taskbar, anywhere where it's free. And then you go up to search. And then you press either hidden or show search icon, whatever you want. In this example, we want to hide it. So we choose hide, hidden. And now it's gone from the taskbar. And that was it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please remember to like and subscribe for more videos. Have a nice day.